and Lipscomb trying to turn it up with 2:15 to play in the overtime. Marbury back over to Cooper. 2-point Lipscomb lead. Cooper on the wing. Matthews comes up top. Belmont's lost three players to fouls as they got in deep foul trouble. Cooper on the drive, the left end, and layup's good. And Lipscomb with a 4-point lead, their biggest in the OT.
Welcome to Lipscomb University, Kenny Cooper.